The Addax, once found throughout the Sahara, they are now critically endangered with less than 100 estimated to survive in the wild.